Oregon, and Georgetown counties. Expect winds between 40 to 60 miles per hour with an isolated wind gust nearing 75 miles per hour along the beach. Showers will be likely Friday, but the heaviest rains will come in late Friday night and stick around all day on Saturday and end early Sunday morning. Based on the current track, up to 12 inches of rain will be possible along the Indian coast. As you head further inland, expect lesser amounts. Get updated with the latest information on Hurricane Matthew on WPDE.com, right here or on ABC 15 News tonight at 5.
Shut down.